Hello, welcome to Fighting Spaniards 70. So this is my first official news. Actually, it's not for, let's start. There are many news I will be seeing today. So let's start now. First news is that the case of pickpocketing in Europe has been increased. So I'm going to report with the report from the victim A. Let's go. People love to go to Europe like Barcelona or Paris. However, there are some cases that someone pickpockets someone's wallet. It was so sudden that when I take the bus, I realized my bag was open and someone has already pickpocketed my wallet.
So because of that, we decided to give you the tip for the pickpocketing. Firstly, to prevent pickpocketing, you need to make sure that you keep your wallet or money or your cars to not in one place, not in the same place. You need to keep in different places, like wallet A put here, wallet B put at the back, wallet C put into your trousers. And step two, in the crowd place, you need to wear your bag front way, not backward, but you need to wear front way. But thirdly, you need to keep your mind, keep your attention carefully. If you keep your attention carefully, you can prevent the pickpocketing quite well. But however, if still the pickpocketing happens to you, firstly, you need to go to police office and you need to get the police report from the police. Yes. And luckily, if you have the insurance, you need to send your police report to the insurance company so the insurance company can pay you back. And if you lost your wallet, please you need to go to the embassy of your country. Usually they are in the capital of that country.
That's the end of the news for today. Thank you for watching Fighting for News 70. So that's end of the today news and this month's news. Next news will be on September. I mean, next main news will be on September. We are going to return at the end of September. If you have any news, please report to us. And see you next week. Thank you so much.